cite to that many of your pupils the most famous example that you can think of, Medusa. And although you may be correct, because Medusa was in fact the Gorgon, it's a question that is far more difficult to answer. The image of the Gorgon that we meet today has been somewhat skewed and distorted by the media we consume, to the point where it barely even resembles the original stories of Gorgons within Greek mythology itself. If I were to show you this rough image, it's very likely that most of you would still be able to tell me what you see is either Medusa or Gorgon. But if I then show you this image, Medusa has been a pretty good tale. In 1981,
Swiss chemist Albert Hofmann was investigating migraine medicine.
efficiently.
I just
Him.